Hello and welcome to XCOM 2 Alien Hunters. And I guess we're just gonna go straight to the bridge and see what task we have to complete next. It's been a few days.
Impressive work, Commander. The death of this creature and the subsequent recovery of its brain could prove to be a substantial setback for the aliens' work on the Avatar project.
Right, it's been a few days since I played, so I don't really remember if that was the last episode I recorded or it was earlier than that. Right, we can go for an engineer, apparently. And we can go for the black side coordinates. I think I want the armor before I do that. So, I guess we're going to go for an engineer. Oh yeah, and I believe this one here, this UFO is chasing us. Okay, battlefield medicine. So we get a nanomed kit. And we actually have two projects lined up here. The proving grounds. So I guess we just head straight back to the bridge and just let those guys do it. That UFO is dangerously close. Boy. Good. Good.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Armor. Serpent armor? That is new. That was an upgrade to the serpent armor. That one unique one we have already. Okay. Right. Yeah, let's take the chrysalid.
Presumably, the name chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
Oh, that crunching sound. That sounds awful. Anyway, I think we have a shuttle.
I had fully expected to find that the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives at the black site we raided with the help of local resistance operatives. What we did find was something more reprehensible than I could have possibly imagined. A facility solely dedicated to the rendering and refinement of human genetic material.
Just listening to see if he actually said something quite useful, but you know, went on for too long.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
All right, we got a facility going. So we have full, work going on here. So I think this power relay, how do I dismantle it? Do it on engineering. So this, I think it's that way around, yeah. This power relay, if I remove this. And then we can build a defense matrix or something else. I'm not sure if we'll get another building down the line, but yeah, go for at least. Supplies, items, how much does the armor cost us? 300, so that is gonna be the next time. So more supplies needed.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get.
Right, get the engineer going. I didn't actually employ the other engineer, right? But Ruben Zul Ramirez has done his training. So we'll just switch back and forth. Well, he's the only one here. But didn't I have two psyops? Not here, armory. You soldiers. Ah, wounded. Right, and I was thinking I wanted a third one, so take the bottom of the list. Welcome to the team. And you will become a Psy operative. Like so. Right, oh, and again, I forgot to work. that when this engineer arrives. Right, so Advanced Warfare Center, Guerrilla Tactics School. Power Relay, Resistance Comms, I guess. Oh, mouse, come on, behave. The other engineer was apparently yeah, because we're building the resistance comms. Yeah, yeah, that doesn't require an engineer. Yeah, yeah, I know what's going on. Excellent. Black market or Intel or
setting course for the West Asian corridor.
Well, there's a target. Reduces alien facility counting by 2 weeks. Scientist, one block. And places hidden faceless on each mission. This one block I'm not too worried about. Alien facility counted by 2 weeks. Do I see where it is at? This mouse is driving crazy right now. Don't know, I have changed the batteries. I thought that was the issue, but apparently it's just getting old and faulty and whatnot. Facility construction is imminent, so it doesn't really matter. So that makes no effect whatsoever, really, I guess. Maybe the next one will get shortened. That block there, so I guess it's gonna be this one here. So what are we up against? Codex, Heavy Lancers, Shield Bearers, Officers, Andromedon, Newton,
sorry. Setting course for East Asia.
Stuff. Alright. And there was 11 of them, I think it was 11 of them. Shaking, shaking. Guess we'll take one shaking here and here we are going to hack, so we probably should need two specialists here. Which is their special thing, so yeah, both of them will come along here. Right, weapons available, armor available, and weapons available. Actually, we're still on the ground here, but fine. What about predator armor? Suit, sure. Take out the cannon like so. Bomb and a incendiary grenade should be you equipped. Cyber attack. Rifle as such. creature. I want you to have that noise. Spider suit. Okay. Since we were in the last mission, Mandler. Specialist, you are a healer and you are. That's a good healer, right? So. Okay. Skulljack, double. I don't think I can call mine anyone else right now, but I don't know. Okay, get that. And here. So I guess we bring my mana kit, and I guess you get that scanner. And soul travels are just for, right? Yeah. Right, let's head on in here. Let's attack this station.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Get, both the specialists through this without any damage, so they will lose their shaking.
Resistance operatives managed to hack into the Advent network through an exposed access point in this area, but alien reinforcements made quick work of their team. Their initial report indicated they may have found something critical to the aliens' latest operation. We'll need to secure the area and hack the terminal before Advent has time to shut down the connection. Eliminate all hostiles with extreme prejudice. This is our chance to stop their progress.
It worries me a bit that it sort of freezes the screen twice in the room. Right, just hope it sort of works out without any technical difficulties.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
That looked like being on the second floor, though there was a window in our general direction. Right, where is cover? Okay, go this way then.
Voy hacia ese lugar. Por aquí tengo a unos enemigos en grupo.
Okay. I think you would need to go into some better cover position here on this playground of ours. Just because they will probably spot him and activate us and all that, that'll probably be bad. But they're not really a good path for us.
Me dijo allí.
So go here. Playground. Like so, maybe. Okay, no cover right there, but there is over here at least. So
got it. Moving.
You can't get here though, so
we'll do
that. Right, go here.
No need to ask twice.
Gosh, you're going through the door. Right, so was it waypoints is control? It was control and left click or right click? Right click, looks like. And then how far can you go? Right, you can get there at least.
Let's do this. watch.
Walking towards us. Good. Yeah, I hear the Andromeda walking about somewhere, and they just step into view, these guys. Right. You see all of them. So you should probably definitely move out of the way somewhere. And you don't see these guys, hopefully. Probably will from here. Or there at least. Don't want to trigger all of them at the same time. But I'm probably going to have to. Right. Okay, we can hack. What does that give us?
Hacking in!
Okay, squad dodge increased, or soldier dodge, and if they fail, they will become more defensive and whatnot. No. Right. Which means I should. Bomb these guys. That we could do, right? That we can do. And then at the same time send an ambush up against those two. Alright, so you can say go here. Go here, we'll activate the guys.
Commando!
Doesn't say so. And overwatch.
Todo cubierto.
No, it's only pistol, but still. You are staying here and you're staying there. The rest I think I want to get into some sort of position and overwatch those two guys over there. So here it seems appropriate. Is this a different tower? It is.
Accessing system.
Same reward, just different odds, I imagine. It's not a combo, is that? I think it is that. Right? Different odds, but the same results are rewards. Do that right now. You will, on the other hand.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay. Domination, mind control, and all that. I think I'll hold you for last. Where are you? You're here. There we go. You're the one I was looking for. Can't get up, but we can. Oh, come on, mouse. This is really annoying. No. We'll be flanked by those guys over there, I imagine.
Should
see us, though, right? Right.
Got it covered.
Watch. And then frost bomb these guys.
Heads down!
So, three overwatches and two guys that can shoot or somebody. What the situation looks like afterwards.
They're on to us!
Okay. There we go. On the other hand.
Come on!
Gets angry. Right. control the ship there. I'd rather cover one of these. Can you see them from here?
Not yet, boy.
Are you sure? There you went. Okay.
La unión hace la fuerza.
Codex will split in half. Or I'll take the Arcanon here at 60 as well. This is 63, so let's take the Arcanon. Okay, 5 damage. Good. But they're likely just coming into attack still. Okay. So one attack left. These two are frozen right now. So. Get to the other guys. Right. So if you
I hope
here,
it's worth it.
100% chance of the Codex. Kill the Heavy Lancer. Outright. Or if we hit the shield bearer, it should roll back. Codex, that will be down to 2 hit points. Does it split? I don't know. Let's take the codex on here. Otherwise, does this clone? Or is it frozen? It is still frozen. Okay, it did not clone. Good. So two attacks coming in, and then those three guys will unfreeze next turn, right? Oh, crap.
They're moving around the side!
And one of their own weapons, right? Third percent chance, or you can just null lance him. 7 to 12 points. Okay, he's null lanced. Two of them. Entirely sure, but they're clumped up together, so it should be possible. Maybe not do first. You. A free pistol shot. I'll just take that against the Codex here. Good. Then.
Hostil neutralizado.
And you that is. So the question is which way to go? And I think we're gonna go here. Yes, no, no. Bad if I activated some new pod. We didn't. Good. Another pistol shot. 72 on the Archon. I think I'll take that shot. And very few ones left, right? 3. Okay. You reload.
Ready to engage!
I have a heal that could go in here. You have a heal that as well. You're flanked. You have the potential of killing the Archon though. Right, let me just get back to you. Well, here. Yeah. Somewhere.
Moving on target location.
Next move.
We
still have a move or a shot left. Right, six or 45. You have a beacon, you have a gas grenade as well. Or even better at the Arcan, and no, we don't. Right.
Lo atravieso todo.
Right, one less to worry about. I didn't want to attack the Codex, but I'm gonna split it.
Tengo algo.
Two attacks next turn. And you drop stuff, so I should have actually done that earlier before I moved. Okay, couldn't have known. Which means you still heal your 2 hit points. Yeah. Headlancer or Eagle Rush. Get Headlancer out of here.
One down. Thousands to go.
You're too far away to shield the Codex, I guess. And you panic,
no, this isn't
the guy.
Right. This isn't right.
And that is the guy that was shot.
Desplazando su ataque.
Okay. Teleport, and you shoot the other guy that was shaken.
I'm hit bad.
Yep. So none of them will lose the shaken ability, and since you're null power, you will
die. No,
Josh. Right. Guess you reload.
Preparado.
Where can we jump to? You back, jump back up. Is that going to be a cover position? No.
Lanzando gancho.
Should be. There it is. And fire pistol. Ah, codex will survive, right? Yeah, it's probably not the best attack to take first. Because now we have two reasonably healthy codex eye running around. Or teleporting around. I'm not doing much running, actually. So if you move here,
for fin,
should have a codex in your sights, right? Do 33% chance to hit it with a shot, or 34 to dominate it. I guess we'll take a shot. It's probably not.
Daño negativo.
You actually have two grenades like that. Do we frost thingy him? There's low odds as well. Right, who owes the codex, right? Codex is over here somewhere, yeah. Yeah, 50 and 47. Okay. Shieldbearer can kill this specialist here easily enough. Let's take it out, but I don't think I can take it out in one attack here. Can you sword this guy? You can. Does that reveal another part? Might. Can you sword this codex over here? You may, yes. And can you sword this guy here? No, you cannot. So I guess the codex is going down, and just a question of which one do I feel less inclined that will activate a new pod. I think it's gonna be this way. Like so.
Nailed him!
You're the only one left. Codex is gonna teleport wherever he wants to, so that doesn't really matter. So it is this guy here. So if you move here.
Alright, I'll go.
What will your odds become? Because you should be flanking it. 70%. There you go. Frostbite is 56%. Or we could even just grenade you. We could actually even grapple up here. Stand on top of you. That would be better odds than the 70% on the flank here. I don't think it will. I guess we'll go for the shot. Hit. And actually killed. And actually
happy
killed.
Now.
Good. There and missed. Good. No longer panic, no longer panic. Right. You actually don't see the guy, you do. So in case it's a reload.
Ready to rock!
Actually, maybe I should take it out on somebody else. Here.
What's over there?
And that should be it. Excellent.
Yeah, big deal.
So four turns.
Draining ammo fast!
How far away are we? Still a reasonable distance, so it's not very awesome really. You go pick up this stuff, since you're the one that's most, the most distance to travel. furthest away. Well, that was what I was about to say. The furthest away.
Tengo el material.
I don't think you are the first away. This guy is the first away. Right. Heal. 2 hit points down. You are 6 or 7. And same here. So you heal here. And you.
Go medical.
Heal yourself like so. Right. So
heal bot coming through.
Towards the house, so you can go
heading
here,
there now.
Say.
On overwatch.
You actually have an action left. Sharpshooter. Position, don't really, so let's go here.
Afirmativo, en camino.
Hacking in.
Are you the one on the bent rods? Right. So let's do it. And you actually just reload or battle scanner. Battle scanner probably. Up this way, see if there's anyone in front of the house. There are someone, just civilians, maybe, yes.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Right. Here.
Órdenes confirmadas. En marcha.
Don't see the terminal from here. Okay.
En guardia.
Actually, yeah, I wanted to move you up so you can actually have an angle
double time
at the terminal before it actually times out.
Objective in range.
Good, you actually see
Commander,
it.
We have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Right, the other one, do you actually see it from here?
I'm trusting you here.
Yep. So let's just move a bit further. You're going here.
Adelante!
Let's say.
I hope it's worth it.
And you go here. If you go here, you might activate somebody in the building there. So I guess we're gonna go here instead.
I'm on the move.
Right, and you may just arrange.
Explorando.
I think you will reload.
I'm ready. Get
affirmative. Covering out.
Right. So you should be able to hack the workstation.
System infiltration in progress.
So shut down the timer and make sure we succeed the mission. Then clear out the 70% chance. Sure. Yep, just made it. Good.
Got it!
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Right, you have some heals left. 2 hit points down and 1 hit point down, so... Ew, and I guess you'll just sit here.
Come get some!
I think I'll just
attempting
do a roll here, see if we can succeed. It's about 63% or something like that. So 40-50. 62. Okay, we succeed. Good. So, we have dodge for 3 turns.
I'm in.
Right, and I think you reload as well.
Ready to rock.
Reload.
Vuelvo al combate.
And you head up this way.
Me canso de esperar. Poniéndome en guardia. A ello voy.
And you go here.
All right, I'll go.
Okay, you have moved either, so place fantastic.
Moving out.
Scooch up a smidge.
Got him covered.
Okay, we got you, saw somebody.
Still moving. Having troops spotted.
And a trooper, it looks like. Okay, that was a kill. Yeah, have that
kill.
There
you go.
Excellent. So I should have a few of them left. Oh, and maybe the two. Right. Dromedon and Mutants. Don't see anyone you can dominate, but let's see if we can move up to front.
Vamos
here
a movernos.
Take one out, that would be very nice if you could do that. 84% chance, and 84 and 59. So I guess we'll try to.
No te resistas.
Failed. Right.
Blanco fallado.
Okay. You overwatch with the bolt cast. So just reload first action one.
Locked
you
and loaded.
We'll toss a grenade at something. Someone. Anyone really, I think. Oh, can't I get the Andromeda and one more? Oh, I think I can get the trooper as well back here, or I can get both the mutants and a civilian. Right,
the
mutants here. So see if we can do enough damage that they will be. One or two hit points more, and then they should be burning to death here. Right. Lightning Hands. 20% chance at the Andromedon. I guess that's the shot you'll take. Yeah, that was not so close to hit. But anyway,
Blanco fallado.
Missed earlier, so. So it could have happened. Okay, what do I blow up? I blow up. Something. I don't know. Again. Can we blow up? Somewhere back in fire. Go there. Can we kill this guy? That's the odds of hitting him with normal shots. 52. Here. And that was a miss.
Ah, venga ya.
Right. 64 the trooper potentially killing it, and 44 the other guys. Get my stats here. New.
Missed the target.
Right.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I imagine it's gonna be moving beacon time, and you move up here.
What's over there?
No, it's gonna be moving beacon time. 25% chance. Now just go watch then.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And we beacon out here in front, say there. Right, barn. Okay, you should be gone next turn. I'm not entirely sure about you. The Lancers got killed. Right. Okay, movement begins, so we still have three attacks, and it's the, probably the three most dangerous attacks. So, acid bomb of some sort, I imagine. Yeah, we are clumped together nicely for him to hit.
That would hurt a little! This stuff burns!
Okay. Ah, crud. Crud. And now we panic. And mutants are no longer burning. Neither of them. Really?
Taking fire over here!
Really? Ruben is apparently immune. Why is that? You see that somewhere? Vengeance, I don't know why you should be immune. But apparently you are. Okay. Null Lance, can I line up some guys? These should be doable if I can get into position. So we're going to shoot from behind this tree, maybe. So if you can get up here. The car is exploding. Okay. So if you can get up here.
Moving! So
we're immune for some reason, and then we should be able to align these. Ah, not quite. Darn it. Right, so I guess you'll just get that guy.
No puedes ocultarte.
Okay, so I got one.
Right. Blow up the stuff, 90% of the shell, our 85 90 officer, might crit him, 52 to hit him with armor. This should blow up the meter, right? For sure. Yeah, get rid of that meter. So it's one less attack coming our way. But it's still gonna be like four attacks coming in our way. Okay. This could definitely hurt. We're marking our Psy operative. Which means the trooper will shoot at him.
Recibiendo tiros.
The officer actually didn't shoot, just marked and nothing else. Move, maybe? Didn't really notice. Okay, very good.
Los tengo encima.
And then there is the shell left. Inspire first and then again. Come on, take it out. Good.
Enemy eliminated.
Very good. Reload, I guess.
Ready to go!
Sharpshooter 52 for a trooper or officer. I guess it's gonna be the higher odds here. Critical, and that looked like a kill. It was a kill.
Muerto!
Excellent. So, concentrate on the Muton from now on. 4. Right, that is a protocol. Here you'll get flanked, so you should move. Here maybe, no, full cover I guess.
If you say so.
So. 25 and 25. Guess you're
on
overwatch. 40 something. So you're very smart. Still burning. It said burning stopped. Right, one attack from you, Muton, and then. Ow. That was the psyop, right? Yeah. Okay. So one attack, and then you're done for, and you will get a
I'll get him next
right.
Time.
Go with that guy, okay, flank.
Help! Help! Someone help!
Of course you have no willpower because you're shaking.
Yes, I'm not dead!
Right. Muton was still burning. Right? I thought they said stop burning. It looks like it's burning fine. Don't have to worry about the Muton at all.
Listo para atacar.
Right, heal you have. Well, that's revival even, so unpanic. Can't actually heal because we spent all of them, so just do that. You can actually heal. Your 2 points down, you are more down, and you are down as well. So heal Sulu.
Go patch him up!
You have 1 heal left, so heal yourself. Last action. Right, 25. Guess you're washing as well.
Scanning.
And second heal. So, no, no, that was not the thing. What did he do? Was tab.
Give him a heal.
Right.
Yeah, boy.
I have a flashbang, and if I calculate correctly, this should be the last time around. And I should have probably used a flashbang earlier. Probably should have. Does not look to be in a good shape at all. Right, lightning hand as well. Missed.
Daño negativo.
And 40%. There you go, or watch your move, but the sword guy has already gone, so.
Moving to Overwatch.
I actually should move closer, but okay. Over here.
Por fin.
So you can move closer, I guess. And 35. Okay, so you can do that. Not. And let's hope the poison takes 3 points away from him, but no, it doesn't. Oriented, so we'll be able to do one attack here, I guess. Missed. Excellent.
That was close.
Right. Take control of you and poison you to death.
Estoy contigo.
I don't know. the controller for real needs to try. I would much rather have had the 80-something percentage work.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Everyone is wounded and we had one kill. I lost a grenadier. Right, so I could probably have done this better. 62% shot thingy. There was a lot of 40s and 30s shots at least towards the end, so that probably dropped down our percentage shots. Okay. Right, grenadier. I should have. I don't know. Should move to differently or something. Avoid you being killed. Oh, crud. Anyway, I guess we're gonna have a new squad out on the next mission because everyone here got injured. So they'll all be out of commission for quite a while. Well, I don't know. Someone could have been lightly injured, of course. Shaken, so they did definitely not lose that trait. Set 5 wounded. Why is Flores not wounded then? Alright, Flores is apparently available. Gravely wounded, gravely wounded, gravely wounded, and wounded. Oh joy. Okay, got a switch of loot and whatnot.
Hello, Commander.
Gain a Ranger, Amy Hicks. Alright. Armory, you are soldiers here. So, specialists, just do this way around. Our Psy operative, you're wounded for 19 days. Ranger, wounded for 11. And a specialist, 14 and 7 days. Okay. Well, you got a new ranger. Covering fire. Is that a special thing? Covering fire, okay. Overwatch shots can now be triggered by enemy actions, not just movement, which means you need to be in Overwatch, which means we probably should not go Phantom with you, but Blade Master out here. Which means I guess I'll go Shadow Step after that. And run and gun. And let's go Blade Storm as well. Oh, we were even this way. Okay, untouchable. How your major? Awesome. Awesome. Excellent. And last but not least for this episode, we'll go to the memorial. Where are you? You are here. Well, 6 missions, 9 kills. And survived 4 attacks, dealt 116 points of damage. Richard, you will be sorely missed. Thank you very much for watching.